When we are new in this parliament, we were taken through orientation, which was very good because it set the pace on how we need to behave in the House. Honorable Speaker, I'm concerned that I've seen on two occasions our youngest senator in the House, Senator Isaac, has been crisscrossing from this side of the House to the other side of the House without observing the rules. And Honorable Speaker, probably it needs to come from you that this rule needs to be observed when you're getting into the Senate. There's a rule you bow when you're crossing over, there's something you do, and so on and so forth. Thank you, Honorable Speaker.
Thank you, Senator Muzurube. Unfortunately, I didn't see I would have helped you deal with that case. Senator Morgan.
Madam Speaker, in the same spirit, am I in order, Madam Speaker, to request your office to give directions to the clerk and the staff to do thorough orientation for Senator Isaac Ngugi, Madam Speaker, and to request Senator Isaac Ngugi to take a break from his recent active political activities and take this lesson seriously, Madam Speaker, to facilitate Senator his participation Murgoman. In the House.
Senator Murgoman, I said I didn't see Senator Ngugi crisscrossing. So because he was not caught by the eye of the Speaker, and none of you alerted me at the time, I will leave it at that. But thank you, Senator Muzurube, because I think her hand came a little earlier. Maybe she would have saved us if we had seen it earlier. But Senator Ngugi, we will not ask you to respond to that one. We are asking you that there are some the standing orders are very clear. Senator Mutula, you still want to pursue that? I don't think any of you, I think all of you were like the Speaker, you didn't see. It is Senator Muzurube who saw.
In the same spirit, Senator Ngugi is not a young senator. He's not a young senator, he's a distinguished senator. So in the same spirit, Senator Muzurube should refer Senator Ngugi with his right titles. The only leeway is where you have the distinguished nephews and others. I think that's where we have given some distance.
Honorable Senators, next order is notices of motion. Senator Sakaja Johnson, please come forward.
Thank you, Madam Speaker. Madam Speaker, I beg to ask that you ask my colleagues to consult in lower tones. Madam Speaker, I rise to give the following notice of motion, that the Senate adopts